I'm not even, I mean, yeah, I'm sure by the time we get back, I'll be hungry, but surprisingly, I'm not even hungry. I haven't taken a single sip of water. Like, the fruit is the way to go.
Almost there. One more.
Yeah, lots of people down the ridge. Yeah, I'm fine. I want to say the stuff we do on dirt bikes has numbed me, because this does not seem any like. Oh, totally. Yeah, like we do some seriously more scarier stuff than this on dirt bikes. Person right here. There's one behind you, sir.
Yeah,
there's one behind us.
There's, okay. A couple coming up right
here. See. So we'll go after a guy in yellow shirt. Yeah, is what it looks like.
There's just two people coming up.
Cool. Thank you.
Good one, single eye jeans.
I'm going to wait till after the guy in yellow shirt.
Okay.
Yeah, pretty cool.
No rush. Take your time. I'm going to take a picture.
Nobody. Yeah, I see. I can see from here. Alright. Yes, it's a knife's edge. For sure.
This is where we passed the guys that were going down.
Yep. Thank you. Yeah, yeah, no rush.
We're not gonna rush you exactly. We've been there, done that.
Thank you.
Not worth the rush.
Very much. All right. You got nobody behind us?
I don't know if he wants to come. All right.
There he is.
Oh, the California condor.
That's huge.
Yep.
Liz, did you see him? Do you guys want to go ahead?
All right.
Yeah.
Sorry.
All right, thank you.
This is the fun part.
Thank y'all. You're good.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, you're right.
Okay, going down is not as bad as I thought it would be.
Nobody.
Oh, years ago, I would have been terrified of this. Yeah, this was like the, I'd say the last kind of steep area, I guess.
I wouldn't say that, but.
Wow, yeah, there's a line. I'm gonna wait for him to see if somebody behind him.
Three more people.
Okay. You're welcome. Am I good, Maria?
Do you want to go? Do you want to go first? He'll wait. Yeah. They're going. Wait.
Okay. Yep, yep.
Is it?
Yeah, it's good we got an early start. Oh, you're welcome.
Raylan, are you alone?
Yeah, it's just me.
Okay, go
in. I can zip down too.
Okay.
All right.
Anybody behind you?
No, it's just me.
Encouraging.
There you go.
At least 2/3, I would say, right?
Ah,
this is probably
better.
2/3.
Yeah, yeah.
Even better.
Yeah, every time you reach the top, you think it's the top, and then there's another one.
I keep asking, I'm like, are we there yet?
Yeah, probably would have benefited then to do multiple permits.
Riding down with the stick. More than you take
every day. Yeah.
Thank you. My hands are very sensitive.
Yeah.
I was like, I'll just take my jet ski with the chipmunk gloves, and it paid off.
Thank you.
You can go ahead.
Oh yeah, I got it.
Okay.
Find that little nook to hide inside.
Good.
Oh wow, that thing just came right by me. Woo!
I think it's attracted to your bald head.
Maybe so, but he like came right in between us.
There's two of us.
Take your time.
The bird over here.
California condor.
Really?
A couple of them flying around. It's pretty cool.
I saw the bird, but I wasn't sure what it was.
That's what it is.
Whatever it is, it's huge.
That or a big buzzard. Came this way, Maria.
Wow.
I mean, you can go that way, but yeah, you're going the wrong way. But it's okay. I mean, you can go either way.
I did ask you about
that. Sorry. Thank you.
Interesting groups that we pass by. The chain goes from there to there.
You're going the right way.
I am?
Yeah.
That's what you said last time. I was going
the wrong way. Well, you're supposed to go to the left over here.
It works for me.
Come on. It's not super crowded.
I don't know. She doesn't like roller coasters, so she might get in her head about it, but.
It'll be good.
What did you say? Like,
so it's not, like, super crowded, so that's good. That's fine. He's doing the same thing.
Yeah, she loves hiking too. And she basically already saw, like, the biggest
view.
It was good, it was a good reference.
Oh.
it's that way.
Yeah, either way is fine though, but yeah.
Gotcha, okay.
So now I'm one person.
Okay.
But yes.
Just to know, because like there's a rock here that's...
Oh yeah, no. I will move out of your way, so you are safe.
Good luck. You're at least halfway through.
Yes. Well, I think you...
Yeah, this is probably the sketchiest part. So I would say this is probably the sketchiest part. Everything else is good.
If you want to, I can go over here.
Oh, you come on, Larry, by. Yeah.
That's what I'm doing.
Okay,
with.
Okay.
Where I stood was sketchy.
So. Yeah, I agree. Yep.
Big fly or bee or something.
Okay, I'm gonna go to that little area. That looks like that. Yeah. Yeah. A little sketchy moment. Especially if more than one person's coming. The chain will move.
Oh, I'm not like you.
This is the right way here. There's nobody else coming, all right, good. No. Oh, almost.
There's always people at the location. There's no sets here. Let me get, there you go. Yeah, take the smart way. Don't take the scary way.
That's the better way.
I'll get out of your way.
Oh, no, you're fine. You're fine.
Yeah, maybe this way. I am not.
Let us say I'm going to jump out in front of your
quick. Or afraid.
I'll go up with you. I guess Maria jumped out ahead of everybody and scooted on by. Hope she's going the right way.
I'm
not gonna go on the other side
of the
road.
Okay.
I'll
move.
Sit right there.
Okay.
Pink shirt, can you wait?
We're not gonna wait.
It's clear for a good little ways.
There's young people coming, so hold your horses.
Okay, yeah, it's a little scary.
You got a good 50 yards clear now.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, good.
Yeah, yeah, pretty good. Pretty good little gap.
Sorry.
You okay?
Hold on to our hands if you need. I'm gonna go below you. You can come up. I'll get out your way. Oh, sorry. Thank you. Yeah.
Yeah, I saw them come up top, and by the time I reached this area, I forgot about them.
Good to go. All right. That's the chains.
Yep.